place the individually packaged perfusion circuit, oxygenation delivery tube, and lure lock cap onto a non-sterile table. Using standard aseptic technique, prepare a sterile field and introduce all necessary materials. Using standard aseptic technique, remove the oxygenation delivery tube and the lure lock cap from their packaging and place onto the sterile field. Using standard aseptic technique, peel back the Tyvek cover on the perfusion circuit and remove the package retainer containing the perfusion circuit lids and place the lids onto a sterile field. Discard the retainer. Remove the liver cradle from inside the organ chamber and set aside within the sterile field. Using standard aseptic technique, replace and secure inner perfusion circuit lid followed by outer perfusion circuit lid. Place the lure lock cap on the oxygen port. Stage LifePort Liver Transporter to receive the perfusion circuit. Ensure the flow sensor doors, pump head raceway, and locking arms are in the open position. On the perfusion circuit, position the pump tubing loop over the pump guard. Using the handles, transfer the perfusion circuit to LifePort Liver Transporter. Stretch the pump tubing loop over the infusion pump. Close and latch the pump head raceway. Slightly stretch the tubing lines while pressing them into the bubble detectors and ultrasonic flow sensors. Close the ultrasonic flow sensor doors. Rotate the pump deck locking arm 90 degrees counterclockwise and the vent locking arm 45 degrees clockwise until they click into place. Connect the pressure sensor cable to the pressure sensor connector on the pump deck. A person outside the sterile field should remove the outer perfusion circuit lid from the organ chamber. Using standard aseptic technique, position LifePort Liver Transporter disposable sterile drape over the perfusion circuit. Ensure the arrow on the orientation guide points towards the pump deck. Using standard aseptic technique, unfold the drape using the numbered labels and arrows. Using standard aseptic technique, position the drape gasket securely around the inner lid and place each tab of the gasket under each of the 8 white latches. Using standard aseptic technique, remove inner lid and place onto the sterile field. Decant 3 liters of chilled vasosol into the organ chamber. The vasosol should be between 2 and 8 degrees Celsius. Ensure that the ends of the infused lines are submerged. Using standard aseptic technique, replace inner lid.